Welcome to this week's Family Health Minute. This week's Minute looks at ways to prevent and treat muscle cramps. Muscle cramps occur most often at night when you are sleeping, but also can occur when you exercise vigorously, tear a muscle, or keep one leg in an awkward position. Lack of electrolytes is a common cause of muscle cramps during exercise. Electrolytes are minerals that are essential for body functions, including sodium, potassium, calcium, bicarbonate, magnesium, chloride, and phosphate. Up to 60% of North American adults suffer from occasional nighttime leg cramps, which present as a sudden painful contraction, usually of the calf muscles. Cramping during sleep is usually due to an exaggeration of the normal muscle reflex that causes the muscle to stay contracted and hurts. Here are four steps in treating a leg cramp. 1. Stop what you are doing. 2. Try to gently walk or rub out the contracted muscle. No force. 3. If cramping continues, apply cool compresses. And 4. Keep gently massaging the muscle. Most leg cramps are harmless. However, frequent muscle cramps can be a sign of serious medical conditions requiring your doctor's attention. Improve your overall health with a nutritious diet, regular exercise, quality sleep, a positive attitude, and regular chiropractic care. Make chiropractic a regular health habit for the whole family to ensure your spines and nervous systems are working the best they can. And that is this week's Family Health Minute.